Marhaban, welcome to Dubai Academy. Today, we're going to do exercise 3 from the lesson Al-Amakin, the places, Arabic textbook, Uhibbul Arabiya, lesson 6. Are you ready? Let's start. In this exercise, we're going to learn how to answer to the question, Aina, where, using the names of the places. The first one, Aina Tariq? Where is Tariq? Tariq fil hadika. Tariq is in the garden. Let's repeat. Aina Tariq? Where is Tariq? Tariq fil hadika. Tariq is in the garden. The next one. Aina Amal? Where is Amal? Amal fil maktaba. Amal is in the library. Let's repeat. Aina Amal? Where is Amal? Amal fil maktaba. Amal is in the library. The next one. Aina Reem? Where is Reem? The answer is Reem fil malab. Reem is in the playground. Let's repeat. Aina Reem? Where is Reem? Reem fil malab. Reem is in the playground. The next one. Aina Husam? Where is Husam? The answer is Husam fil maksaf. Husam is in the canteen. Let's repeat. Aina Husam? Where is Husam? Husam fil maksaf. Husam is in the canteen. The next one. Aina Badr? Where is Badr? Badr fil masbah. Badr is in the swimming pool. Let's repeat. Aina Badr? Where is Badr? Badr fil masbah. Badr is in the swimming pool. The next one. Aina Noora? Where is Noora? The answer is Noora fil matam. Noora is in the restaurant. Let's repeat. Aina Noora? Where is Noora? Noora fil matam. Noora is in the restaurant. Congratulations, we have completed our lesson today. If you like this video, please share and subscribe for more videos. Masalama.